You remember that when Colette still lived with her parents, she had a hard time. Kids in the neighborhood thought she was a psycho. But I forgot to mention that there was one boy named Edgar. He was the only one who didn't share that opinion about her and tried to befriend her. But he never succeeded. And then Colette left for Star Park.